If the relief valve is low pressure, it will have one internal spring. If the relief valve is high pressure, it will have two internal springs. Unscrew the cap from the bonnet. Back off the adjustment cap screw to relieve pressure on the spring or springs. Unscrew the bonnet from the valve body and remove the gasket or O-ring. Remove the valve and spring or springs. The spring guide is an O-ring fit in the bonnet. Remove and discard the O-rings. Do not return the pump to service without the warning plate installed. Failure to observe the warning on the plate could result in destruction of the pump and injury to personnel. Inspect the relief valve components for wear, grooves, or other damage that might cause leakage. If any components are worn, replace the defective parts. If used, lightly oil the gasket or O-ring and install it in the groove on the bonnet. Lightly oil the O-ring and install it in the groove on the spring guide. Start the large end of the spring guide into the bonnet and push the guide in until it bottoms out. Insert the valve, finned end first, into the valve body. Install the spring or springs and thread the bonnet into the valve body. Install the jam nut on the adjustment cap screw and thread the cap screw into the bonnet. Refer to the parts list accompanying your pump and determine the specific hydraulic size. See the table in the manual accompanying your pump and adjust the cap screw to the proper dimension for the desired cracking pressure. Never operate the pump without the adjusting screw jam nut in place. Otherwise, the relief valve spring or springs could be compressed too far for the valve to open. If the valve does not open, excessive pressure can develop, causing damage to the pump and possible injury to personnel. After adjustment, tighten the jam nut flush against the bonnet. Place the warning tag between the bonnet and the cap. Install the cap and tighten it until fully seated against the bonnet. Lubricate and install the gasket or O-ring on the head. Secure the relief valve with the cap screws.
For more information on pump hydraulics, equipment, or application engineering, watch Gorman-Rupp's YouTube channel and visit us at grpumps.com.